you stay, at least down till the sun goes down. When you're gone, I lose faith, I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence, that's what I hear when you're by my side. Yeah, that's what I hear when you're by my side.
Suggest to all the bomba lovers to try this bubble tea.
Hey, what's up guys? Today I would like to review about this viral drink. It called Bubble Bee, as you can see. Okay, before that, let me try drink first, because I'm thirsty. Hot outside. For this drink, it's very nice and good. The bubble waffle is fresh and the filling is great with the ice cream, as you can see. Sorry, the ice cream is melt because the outside is very hot. Well, it does have the flaws, but I still taste it perfect. Okay, for the feedback, I give a perfect 10 over 10 because the combination, the conflicts, the bubble bee made from honey, the ice cream and the cube of honey, and the rest of the side make it awesome. It's the best selling menu at Bubble Bee. That's all for me. Bye bye.
Interview pasal apa?
Pasal Boba.
Oh, kenapa nak interview pasal Boba?
Aku nak tahu apa nak tanya ni.
So, saya datang daripada Kelantan.
Jauh bang, jauh bang.
Jauh kan?
Okay, soalan ni. Apa yang buatkan abang datang ke sini?
Sebab saya datang sini sebab saya memang teringin sangat nak makan Bubble Bee ni. Dekat Kelantan memang tak ada. So, paling choice yang saya ada dekat Bangi ni sebab saya ada cousin yang tinggal dekat sini. So, choice saya dekat Bubble Bee kat sini kan.
Saya tanya apa?
Tanya.
Jangan malu-malu. Bagi abang, apa yang special dengan Bubble Bee
berbanding
boba-boba lain?
Oh, specialnya Bubble Bee berbanding boba yang lain. Bubble Bee kan, eh? Dia 100% dibuat daripada madu.
Memang asli.
Boba ya? Dia memang asli. Kau-kau daripada yang lain punya tilak ke apa? Kurang lah. Berbanding ni, Bubble Bee ni abang bagi 10 over 10.
Terima kasih. Terima
kasih. Terima kasih. Kita cukup tangan
ke? Ya, ya, ya. Bila, bang? I got that one good girl, dog, that's always been there, man. Like,
selamat datang dan salam jumpa.
Yeah, I woke up in the middle of the night and I noticed my girl wasn't by my side. Could've sworn I was dreaming, for her I was fiending, so I had to take a little ride. Backtracking on these few years, trying to figure out what I do to make it go bad. Cause ever since my girl left me, my whole life came crashing and I'm so
dessert for tea life. It's called brown sugar soft tea. Let me try this first. This ice cream very fluffy. And the combination ice cream and boba is good, but I more prefer bubble bee boba than tea life boba. So I want to give a rate for this 8 over 10. You should try this dessert, but you have to try bubble bee too. Bye.